Hey guys, welcome back to my Too Soon Reactions. Today I'll be reacting to a John Zhu video. I hope I pronounced his name right. And I'll be reacting to Combat Gods. So it looks like it's going to be like a hand-to-hand combat video. So I'm excited to check it out. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Let's just jump right in. Oh, John Zhu. That was a dope, like, intro. That's awesome. And mine is not that awesome. Oh, right into it. And the eyes. Oh, and then it zoomed. That's dope. And you can see the details. Oh, that's like Naruto, like shadow clones. Oh. And the sound effects is. The detail. That is dope. I just oh, we pulled out a knife? I didn't even see that. Yo, they animated this so dope, yo. It was like Dragon Ball Z. Ooh. That reminds me of Rocky versus Gaara. That. How fast he was going. Damn. Oh, he's like doing hand signs. Okay. I love how when you zoom in, you can see the details. That is so dope. Oh, and on his hands. Yo, he is just did you see if it went through the guy's head, yo? That was dope. How the other guy was upside down and he still slashed their neck. Yo, this yellow man is insane. Yo. Yo, that was, he like threw him and he blocked them all. That's dope. Oh. 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 He threw it at him. That's a smart move. Yo, they ant. Ooh. Yo, their animation is on point. They could literally do anime. I wonder how long. Oh, he's teleport. Wait. Oh, that was dope. Yo, like Mortal Kombat brutality. He punched me so far. He's still going. He down. He ain't down. Nani? That means what? Nani? Anime. Yo, how can he still move after all that? To be continued. That was dope. That was a really dope video. Yo, shout out to them. I am going to go ahead and, you know what? We're going to go ahead and subscribe and like the video. Wow. So that was really dope. If you have any other suggestions I should react to, please let me know in the comments below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys later.